Hey friends, Dave here with Transfer Express, and today I want to show you the easiest way to order custom heat transfers using your artwork in our EasyView online designer at transferexpress.com. Now we're going to be focusing primarily on uploading vector artwork in this tutorial, but if you have raster or bitmap artwork, commonly JPEGs, PNGs, TIFF files, we're going to put together a separate video detailing the first image editor step that you'll use with those file types. Now we're going to have that linked right here or in the description below. Now, ordering transfers in the Design Center gives you the ability to resize your art, customize your gang sheet, and get an instant proof of what your project is going to look like. Not to mention, spot-on turn times and instant quotes that will update in real time based on your artwork, quantity, and transfer selection. Enough talk, let's get your designs on some transfer sheets. Now that we're here in EasyView Online Designer, the first step is going to be to select our print method. So here, we'll just have screen print and goof proof selected. What we could do is upload our own artwork. We're gonna be using a vector file here today. So the next step will be just to select our artwork and open it right here in the EasyView Online Designer. Now you can see with vector artwork that this opens up very similar to how it would in Corel or Adobe Illustrator, where we could even go in and ungroup our artwork and pull each individual element off of our design. You could also combine it with any other text or elements that are in the EasyView Online Designer if we wanted to add new text and say this is a new location where it's in Streetsboro, and then just resize anything as needed and put it all in to the EasyView Online Designer. Nice and easy. So what we could do is we'll just hit undo all the way and go back to our original artwork. If you had everything ready to go and just need to print, we'll just go ahead and grab this file. We'll size it up to the size needed. So if you need 12 inches, just set it to 12 inches. We'll make it right big right there on the front. And of course, we'll select our ink type as well. So say this is going to be printing with red inks, we'll just scroll on down until we find our red and it's all ready to go. So subsequently we could also grab this, we'll just go ahead and group it, and then let's just duplicate it out for say like a left chest print. So we'll size that 1 to 4 inches for left chest, and maybe we'll use the same for hats or aprons, and we'll just kind of configure everything so we could fit the most onto our sheet right here. All we have to do is go into add clip art, and right here we'll search at the top to pull down a cow, and we found a cow right here that we like. We'll pull this guy in and we'll put him right here as well. So we have cows and we have pigs, and it's all awesome. Everybody's having a good time down here at the barbecue restaurant. Now, even if you wanted to add inside tags or any other piece of clip art, you absolutely could. Here, right back at the shirt tags up top, we could pull one in here. And of course, customize any art you want printing on your sheet to your heart's content. So once we're happy with our gang sheet and we're ready to go, we just have screen print selected, our goof proof, we'll go over our details. Say we need a 48 quantity of these sheets. We'll just go in here and type in 48. And then you're gonna see that it's going to give us a price per image, which is per sheet, and our total sheet price. We'll just go ahead and click next, and in here we have our additional options. If you need to add any notes, a color change, which just swaps all the colors over to another color. So say you needed 48 black and 48 red, that's where you would add that color change right in there. Our fabric compatibility, so if we went here and said that it's printing on Lycra, it's gonna say not recommended, but we're printing on cotton today, everything's all good. So then right here, all we're gonna do is click next. We have our final review, and this is our instant proof of what our transfer sheet will look like. And once we're all set, we can just click add to cart and check out. And that's it. Head on over to transferexpress.com to get started yourself. Of course, if you have any questions whatsoever or need help in even the smallest bit, we have a live chat available online. You can always give us a call at 1-800-622-2280. You can email us at info@transferexpress.com or drop a comment below. If you're interested in more content just like this, head on over to our YouTube channel where we've got tons of helpful heat transfer tips, advice to help grow your t-shirt business, emerging apparel trends, and oh so much more. But until next time, I'm Dave. Happy pressing.